Hi, Kitty. I am so excited to show you your new home. Let's go take a look at 1321. So walking in, you've got all this wonderful space. Backsplash, quartz countertops, room for a wheelchair underneath your sink, flat top stove, refrigerator. Your microwave actually will be installed when you move in. We just left it on the counter at the moment. But that's primarily because if you're in a wheelchair, of course, then you can't reach above the stove. So we put the microwave on the counter. Got a wonderful island, and you also have a little bit of storage under there, but also room for your wheelchair. Wonderful closet just adjacent to the kitchen. Wonderful master bedroom with a ceiling fan. And then your master bath. Plenty of storage along with room to accommodate the wheelchair. You've got a nice linen closet. Wanted to turn on the light so you can see. But most of all, here's a shower I promised you. Now it does have a little bit of a lip there, but stand-up shower. I'm gonna close this door so that you could also see your master closet with the lowered shelf. Pretty nice and long, but great storage space. Then onto the other side. Washer and dryer comes included, and as you can see, both the washer and the dryer are front loading. Great storage space in here. Here's your other bathroom. This one, just in case you wanted to take a bath, has the bars. Adjustable shower head. And then, of course, more room to accommodate a wheelchair. And then your secondary bedroom. Sorry about the beeping too in the background, but the smoke detector has a battery that needs to be changed, and we will definitely take care of that, of course. Wanted to show you the other closet in your new home. Again, with the lower bar so that you can reach it if somebody's in a wheelchair. Great view too from this location. You've actually got, I don't know if you recognize that, but that is actually the Swamp Rabbit Trail and direct access to it. I'm going to show you from the patio. Here's your living room. Nice open space off of the kitchen. But look at that wonderful view. That's the Swamp Rabbit Trail. and it follows it all the way along into downtown. Well, there you go. That's the look at the two bedroom, two bath, handicapped accessible Swamp Rabbit floor plan. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Hope we'll see you soon.